In baptism, God our Father gave the new birth of eternal life to his chosen sons and daughters. Let us pray to our Father that he will pour out the Holy Spirit to strengthen his son and daughters with his gifts and anoint them to be more like Christ, the Son of God. Let us pray in silence for them. All-powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Now, time for the anointing with the chrism oil. We will therefore come in two. We will come in.
Thank you. the love that His Spirit gives.
For this son, confirmed by the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, that they give witness to Christ.
By life built on faith and love, let us pray to the Lord. For their parents and their godparents, who led them in faith, that by the word and example,
they may encourage them to
follow.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear us.
For the Holy Church of God, in union
with Francis our Pope
and Henry our
Bishop, and all the
bishops, that God who gathers us together, Holy Spirit,
may help us grow in unity of faith and love until His Son returns in glory.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously.
For all men of every race and nation, that they may acknowledge the one God as the Father, and in the bond of common brotherhood seek His kingdom, which is peace and joy in the Holy Spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Father Almighty, we want to thank you for this day that you've led. We worship you, we glorify your holy name. Thank you for this wonderful school. Thank you for the teaching and non-teaching staff. Thank you, Father, for the board of management. We thank you for our wonderful girls. We pray that God, you may continue covering us with the blood of your Son, Jesus Christ. That as a family of St. Joseph's girls, we may always turn to you, we may recognize your presence in everything we do. We commit our candidates before you as they prepare for their KCSE, that the Holy Spirit may guide them, may help them to remember all they've learned, and that God, they are going to meet their target because you have a great purpose for their life. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us. Prayer to our nation. Dear Lord, Father, we come before this time to say thank you. Jehovah, Lord, we commit our country unto you, Jehovah, Lord, that you may protect it and guide it, Jehovah, Lord, Father. We pray, Jehovah, Lord, for your guidance, Jehovah, Lord. May you be with us, guide us, and protect us. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
A prayer for our parents and guardians. Abba, Father, we come before you this particular time with our parents and guardians. May you continue to guide them, covering them with the blood of your Son, Jesus Christ, Almighty Father, so that they may provide for us. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Prayer for our candidates. Almighty and ever-living Father, we come unto this particular time, Lord, and thank you for the gift of life which have granted each one of us, Lord. I would like to pray for our candidates. May you give them knowledge of wisdom and understanding. And Lord, graciously hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
God, our Father, you sent your Holy Spirit upon the apostles, and through them and their successors, you give the Spirit to your people. May His work begun at Pentecost continue to grow in the hearts of all who believe. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And we kindly ask the rosaries. I would like to bless the rosaries. And the people who have been confirmed to receive one each. Mungu Baba Mwenyezi, wewe ndiye chemichemi na asili ya baraka zote mbinguni na duniani. Tunakuomba ushushie rosari hizi baraka yako, ili yeyote atakaye tumia rosari hizi, akuombapo kwa imani na kushukuru, apate baraka kwako. Uliye asili ya vyote. Amina. Asante sana.
kwa kila mmoja atapata, alafu tutaendelea na liturujia ya Ekaristia. Thank you.
the Form 4 principal, you will come forward, say something about the class, and Ndito Chuk, who will also say something to them and bless them. So Form 4 principal, kindly move forward. Thank you.
Luca, our invited chaplain, my beloved chief principal, my two deputies, teachers, dear students, and our guests of today, our elders, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir of excellence.
Good afternoon once more.
Good afternoon, sir of excellence.
My dear, my lordship bishop, before you, it is Royal Doves, class of 2024, and we are 8 strings. In total, we are 585 candidates. We write from Form 4 Blue, led by Madam Nelly Wamalwa. Form 4 Cream, Mr. William Wambasi. Form 4 Gray, it's led by me, Shadrach Labusia. Form 4 Orange, it's led by Madam Joan Musabi. Form 4 Red, it's led by Mr. Augustine Mohebi. Form 4 White, it's led by our Director of Studies, Mr. Patrice Kisaka. And lastly, Form 4 Yellow, it's led by Form 4 Violet, it's led by Mr. Oliver Wafula. Then Form 4 Yellow is led by David Wekesa. It is my great pleasure to convey them to the Lord so that through the fortitude of our Catholic religion and Christianity, we may beg God to benedict them so that as they face this year's exam, we may excel in Jesus' name. It is my great pleasure to say, I humbly convey you to our dear bishop to guide us as our spiritual father. Welcome, bishop.
Tayari tunakushukuru na pia walimu wote ambao wametembea na hao wanafunzi wetu. Walimu, zidi kubarikiwa. Sasa wanafunzi, tunataka kuwaweka mikononi mwake Mungu Baba Mwenyezi, awabariki na kuwalinda na haswa ajalie afya njema ya roho na ya mwili mnapojiandaa kufanya mitihani yenu. Endeleeni kuwa wanafunzi wema. Endeleeni kusoma kwa bidii. Endeleeni kuwa na nidhamu. Na Mungu atawamiminia baraka tele. Kwa hivyo Mungu anawapenda na tunawaweka mikononi mwake, baraka zake ziweze kutembea nanyi. Na kama jinsi mnavyojua, Waswahili wanasema atangae kwa jua hulia kivulini, sio? Au mwisho hujua, sibe hivyo. Yani ukifanya bidii unapata. Na pia kuna ule msemo unasema, achanikae kwa mpini
hafinja.
Najua ninyi mmechanika kweli kweli kwa masomo. Mmechanika is to get to be bruised. Yani ishara ya bidii. Mmefanya bidii, mmeamka mapema, mmesoma, mmesikiza walimu wenu na bado mnaendelea kusikiza, mnaendelea kufanya hiyo bidii na kumbe utapata baadaye. Kwa hivyo mimi ninawatakieni kila naheri na baraka na amani yake Mwenyezi Mungu izidi kuongoza. Kwa hivyo tutanyamaza kimya, tuweze kusali kwa ajili ya hawa kwa muda mfupi.
Let us pray. God, Almighty Father, you are the source of all blessing in heaven and on earth. We bring our candidates, the Royal Doves 2024, into your hands. Lord, look with favor upon them. Lord, they have really worked hard since they came to this school in Form 1. And now they are about to sit for their examinations. We commit them into your presence. We commit them into your help, that you may continue to be with them. Lord, as they are now having final touches in the preparations for the exams, we bring them into your presence that you may grant them good health of body, mind, and spirit, that you may enable them to continue hard, working hard and being disciplined. Lord, we bring all their teachers who are accompanying them, journeying with them in their process of academic formation and human formation. We thank you for our teachers. And Lord, now we bring our candidates that you may bless them and you may grant them success. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Choir, mtatuwekea wimbo wa baraka. Alafu nitawanyunyizia maji ya baraka, ishara naoshwa na Kristo, tembee na Kristo, awakinge na majeraha yote, madhara yoyote, muwe na hiyo afya njema ya roho na ya mwili, muendelee kujiandaa kwa mitihani yenu. Baada ya mitihani yenu mufaulu. Na Mungu awafungulie njia zaidi mufaulu kwa maisha.
Amen.
Na muwe raia wema ambao wataleta utamu katika jamii na maendeleo ya kuinua jamii.
Amen.
Asante. Kwaya tafadhali.
Mame tu mali kuko kwa baraka ya mwisho.
tusimame tu kwa baraka ya mwisho, kisha wimbo wa mwisho, alafu mwingine tutafanya nje ya misa. Tusimame tu wanafunzi mahali tulipo tafadhali.
Bow your heads to receive God's blessings. After every prayer, say amen.
May God the Father Almighty bless you, whom he has made his adopted sons and daughters reborn from water and Holy Spirit, and may he keep you worthy of his fatherly love.
Amen.
May his only begotten Son, who promised that the Holy Spirit of truth would abide in his church, bless you and confirm you by his power in the confession of the true faith.
Amen.
May the Holy Spirit, who kindles the fire of charity in the hearts of disciples, bless you and lead you blameless and gathered as one into the joy of the kingdom of God.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you all who are gathered here, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ, our mercies ended.
Thanks be to God.
Asanteni sana. Choir, we go mission.
Show us the same all in the 2024. And your lordship, we report that God has been faithful. And today, lordship, we present to you the trophy for hockey East Africa, that our school was the champion in hockey girls. In your lordship, today again we present a trophy that we are the rugby sevens girls champions. Your lordship, we were the bronze medalist basketball at the East Africa. Your lordship, we were the fifth position in football, East Africa. Your lordship, we are also pleased to note that at the nationals, we are the national champions in basketball. Your lordship, also, we are the national champion in rugby sevens. Your lordship, also, we are the bronze medalist nationally in hockey and football. In music also, your lordship, we emerged also the winner in one of the categories, and we have the trophy here. Besides, your lordship, in chess, we also performed very well, and our girls were at the nationals. We don't take this for granted that God has given us such a great success at this time. I want to sincerely thank Chief Principal, who has been the first commander and the first person to support our sports together with the Board of Management. The teachers in charge of those sports, they have been supportive, the coaches, even the entire school, they have been very supportive to our games. And therefore, I want to sincerely thank all of you for such a great support and such a great year. We're also looking forward, your lordship, in the next year, it will be a gold year for this school, and we are still trusting the Lord for the same. Therefore, without much ado, your lordship, we hereby present these trophies to be blessed by you. Thank you. I'm also being flagged in my counterpart in clubs and society, Mr. Nalianya. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. Wale ambao wamebeba the trophies, kindly come here. Karibu hapo. Asante sana. Life as human beings. And we thank you for the presence of the Spirit in our school. The Spirit has also enabled our students to discover talents in co-curricular activities. We say thank you so much for guiding our students, the teams that represented this school, our county, and our country. Lord, we say thank you. And we place all
these students into your hands. Continue guiding them. Continue protecting them. And also, Lord, continue enabling them to discover and sustain the talents that they have for the betterment of your glory. We also, Lord, would ask you to bless these trophies because they are a sign, a manifestation of triumph. Lord, we also would like that these students will continue to triumph in life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May Almighty God bless and protect you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Wapendwa Mungu yupo.
Summers. My friend Selim, who is the principal, I see Mkuyu. My two deputies, colleague teachers present, support staff, and our royal girls. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good, and that is his nature. Wow. In God we trust, in hard work we excel, as wise as serpents and gentle as doves. 8.59 is achievable.
Our dear Bishop, it is my pleasure to welcome you to our school. We know you have a tight schedule, and that today you found time to be with us. We are indeed honored. I know you've been here, but most of the times you are in a hurry. But today you've had time to be with us. Thank you so much. We feel humbled and honored. I want to welcome our teachers to come forth and support staff who are around so that you can bless us. It's been a long year. As we come to the end, we really feel we need that blessing. So colleagues, let's come forth, including Madam Selin. You can tap on these blessings.
Zidi kuwalinda katika maisha yenu kama walezi na kama walimu. Msaada wetu kwa jina la Bwana. Bwana awe nanyi. Mungu Baba Mwenyezi, tunaleta walimu wetu mikononi mwako. Tazama hawa watumishi ambao wamejitolea vyote vile ili kutembea na wanafunzi wetu, kuwafundisha, kuwaadilisha na kuwaonyesha mwelekeo ili waweze kunawiri kielimu. E Mungu, tunasema asante sana kwa zawadi ya walimu hawa. Nyenyekevu, upendo ya familia zao, bariki kizazi zao. Na e Mungu Baba Mwenyezi, tunakuwa kwa hisani yao, upe kushusha baraka yako juu ya walimu hawa kwa jina la Baba, na la Mwana, na la Roho Mtakatifu. Amina. Asanteni sana, tunashukuru sana, Mungu awabariki. Asante sana. Tuwapigie walimu wetu makofi.
Na 65 kuongoza wanafunzi pamoja na walimu na wazazi wao si kazi nyepesi, lakini nataka kushukuru Mungu kwa sababu wanajaribu kuwa watiifu, wanajaribu kunyenyekea na kuwa wasikivu tunapowaelekeza. Licha ya kwamba hatukosi mwenda wazimu kwa kila soko, lakini wengi
ni watoto wazuri, wasichana wenye heshima zao, na hivyo na washukuruni sana wasichana ya kwamba mmeweza kudumisha nidhamu. Ni ombi letu ya kwamba mtabakia vivyo hivyo hadi tutakapo funga shule. Wana kidato cha 4, tunawaomba leo mmebarikiwa, msiache baraka hiyo ipae hewani kwa kuanza kuwa watukutu au makuruhu. Mara nyingi hupoteza baraka. Tuwe tu wanyenyekevu, walimu wako na wako tayari kuwaelekeza hadi dakika ya mwisho. Nataka kumshukuru chaplain wetu Father Kiwanuka kwa kuandaa hawa wakatukumeni hadi ambapo wamepokea sakramenti ya kipa imara. Amekuwa hapa kila Jumapili na hawa wanafunzi tangu mwaka uliopita, na hivyo tunasema asante. Nataka kumshukuru vile vile baba paroko wetu Father Nyamache kwa ushauri. Mara kwa mara tunashauriana, atanipigia aniambie naja hapo, namwambia karibu, tunaongea moja mbili kwa ajili ya kukuza imani ya wanafunzi wetu na shule kwa jumla. Asante sana baba paroko. Tunaishi hapa kama familia, na letu ni kuhimizana hasa kwa masuala ya imani. Letu ni kuhakikisha ya kwamba watoto wanalelewa katika maadili mazuri. Na tukiona mmoja amepotoka, tuite halmashauri ya shule ambao wakiwa yaende atakiwa huyo lengwe, na wengine inabidi tunafanya hivyo. Kwa hivyo nina hakika wakati mmoja mwingine utapata malalamishi, mtoto wangu amefukuzwa. Kwa mfano, hatuwezi kukubali mambo ya usagaji shuleni, ilhali hii ni shule ya kikanisa. Tumeweza kupata, kwa sababu unapomweleza mzazi mtoto wako anahusika na mambo haya, hakuna mzazi anakubali. Mara nyingi atakwambia leta ushahidi, leta ithibati. Kwa hivyo tuna hiyo changamoto. Lakini tunataka kuomba wasichana, lile ambalo hujaona likitendeka kwenu, usifunzwe na wenzako hapa ukaanza kulifuata. Vile vile shule hii ina changamoto nyingi. Jinsi captain amesema, mara nyingi tunafanya misa hapa na jua linaweza kuwa kali mno. Unahurumia hawa watoto, unapata kadhaa wamezirai, inabidi tuwabebe. Leo pengine kwa sababu ya mehema wametulia. Ninajua una pesa lakini una marafiki. Ukikutana na chochote, kumbuka St. Joseph's Girls kwa ajili ya kanisa. Ama? Sasa wewe ndio baba yetu wa kiroho, hatuna mwingine wa kuambia, ni wewe tu. Nafikiri sitakuwa na mengi. Tuendelee kuombeana mema. Karibu tena na tena St. Joseph's. Nitamwalika Madam Sally na wasalimie tu. Ninajua hana maneno mengi. Alikuja kuiba baraka zetu. Mkaribishe.
Our Lordship Bishop Henry, our Chief Principal of Excellence, our deputy principals in the house, teachers of excellence and girls, our royal girls. God is good
all the time.
The time.
God is good and that is his nature. Wow. In high rock we excel, as wise as serpents and gentle as doves. 8.59 is achievable.
Indeed, 8. I want to assure you that my prayers are with you. There's something you don't know about our chief principal, who is my mentor. She's a very prayerful woman. And we have walked this path of prayer throughout the co-curricular activities. I want to assure you, madam, that even as we go into KCSC, I know that we are going to pray to our God. and still God is going to give us victory. God is going to make us the head and not the tail. Our enemies are waiting to see that we performed well in co-curricular. What about academics? And God is going to ashamed them in Jesus' name. May God bless you and give you success. Amen.
Amen. Father, I was wakati tulikuwa na retreat. Na nikashindwa cha kumwambia. Msichana alikuja akaniambia hivi. Madam, tangu sister Maria kufe, naona wala wako Syria na mambo ya misa. Will we ever get a sister? That girl made me shed a tear. And I assured her very soon. I'm sure where she is, she's wondering how soon is soon. And we were working on something. I just want to challenge you to make a follow-up. We really need our own sister here. May God bless you. May you live long to continue serving your people. I hand it over to our chaplain. Santi.
Lord, we bless your name and we thank you for the unity that we experience and enjoy here as a community of St. Joseph. We come here present before you these cakes which we have prepared as a sign of our unity and love. The success you have bestowed on us all alone, we are praying you that you join with us and unite us together so that as we partake of this cake, it may be a sign of our unity, a sign of enjoying the love that you have always had for us, and above all, the success that we enjoy may always come from you. The sweetness that we will taste from this cake may be a sign of enjoying your presence in our life. And may the blessings of God the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon this old cake. Amen.
Umechukua
2024. We really have faith in you. We thank you, Madam Principal, for the organization, for the leadership, and for the unity that we have experienced as a school. We all, as a school, we are promising that we are going to live together as one family, a family that prays together, a family that will always forge forward by the love that God has always had for us. Thank you, Madam. Our teachers, for your dedication, for your presence here today, we thank you and we bless you. May God journey with you and bless your families back at home. And even as we continue serving God, we will all pray for one another and journey together as one community. To our dear girls, we thank you and we love you. We are there for you. We'll always support you, pray for you, uplift you, encourage you whenever you need us until you live here. Let our life always be centered on Christ and on the love of God, so that as we live, we may always enjoy the blessings that God has had on us. To our visitor, Madam Sally, we welcome you so much. You've always been a friend of this school. We cherish you. And when you invite us also, we'll come to your school. It is our school, and you've led it well. We thank you. I have faith in your mentor, so have faith in you also. That school will go far. And when we journey together, trust me, we are also coming to raise a giant in Trans Nzoia. In the name of IC Mukuyu, may God bless you so much. Our candidates and confirmants who are confirmed today, may you always live by the words you were given today by the bishop. May those words re-echo always in your hearts as you live your life of Christianity. It is a moment you receive the Holy Spirit. Let that Spirit always be a direction in your life, so that we can always work together as a community who wants to achieve the best in this life. I remain yours, your chaplain, Reverend Father Chiles Kiwanuka. God bless you so much. From here, the bishop will go to plant the tree as a sign of his presence here and as a sign of taking care of the environment and the climate. Then from there, we'll proceed for lunch. Now, the parish priest can greet us, then we'll proceed to plant the trees.
Our dear Bishop, Bishop Enel Joma, my dear fellow priest here, Father Ojiles Kiwanuka, our dear principal of St. Joseph Girls, and the other school, and all of you. God is God.
All the time.
We just have our hands. God is God.
All the time.
Let us greet one another. God is God.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good and that is his nature. Wow.
Thank you. Asante sana. I'm so grateful to be here today. And I'm so grateful again for your presence and the many successes you have achieved this year, both in sports and so on academic. I'm so grateful and proud of you. And we pray that you may continue with the same spirit of success and prosper and succeed in whatever you do. For the kinds of this year, we want to thank you so much. And we ask you to make us proud. Come next year, you make us more proud than be this year. And then we celebrate with all our energy because of what we could have achieved. So God bless you and bless our school and all of us as we continue depending on the grace of God. Thank you. Asante sana.